the way we show appreciation in Africa.
You had a president who was determined to pull off a world-class, world-changing, Africa-changing summit. And I think the president and Joseph and the team, all of you, have done that.